Hi, I'm AP.
And I'm IB.
So I heard IB has to write some sort of essay or something like that?
It's called the extended essay, and I only have like 2 years due, okay? And I'm just, it's due next week, and I'm okay, okay? I started last week, I can do this, okay? I'm even ready for college, I'm ready for college. IB's gonna prepare me for the rest of my life, okay?
Yeah, I wrote an essay once.
Did you even apply to college?
Well...
You haven't even started yet?